last year I bought a Blue Raleigh
yeah.
from the 80s.
Right.
That was my height, and my man was out here, like, we got your bike right here. Right here. And I walked in there, I put myself on the bike, and I was like, oh my gosh, you're totally right. This is it. I rode that thing for 1 year. Eventually, it got to the point where I went to the bike store, and they were like, I can fix it up for $150, and it'll be almost like new, but we're going to fix the that and that and that. And I was like, I came in here, and I was like, I was just trying to ask them how to get that dig every time I pedal. Wow. And they were like, well, we have another Raleigh here.
You know, this is an Olympus bike, too, right? U.S. Olympics.
Cool.
See the symbol right there.
Feels like an 80s.
You can take this up, we can try it.
Yes.
That's good.